Hello, my beautiful people. I know. It's only the day after my birthday. But I'm here cleaning. Yes, I am. I'm moving yours up because you keep falling over on the Hoover. So we're going over here. We are. You are going to sit over here on my new tripod. Ta 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 ta. And facing you. Which way am I facing you? I'll face you there. Let's see if you can capture me there. Hello. But I'm going over this way. Will you be able to see me? Will I disappear? Yes. So let's move you around, shall we? Yes. Oh my god, my birthday was amazing. I need to put you there and bring you down a little bit. There we go.
That should be okay. It really was. Not only did I get surprised in the morning, which you all saw, but, I then went to Nottingham, I did, with my mum and auntie, and I went to see the infamous, the amazing Andre Roux. Oh my god, he is just out of this world. He wasn't just there playing his violin, he was there to entertain. It was the best concert of my life. My headboard. Yes. So we'll have to just put over the side a little bit longer.
I'm going to give the mirror a wipe down, so I need to turn you around this way, and then we shall go about changing the bed. Yes, I'm not sure which ones I have on yet. I haven't really got any Christmassy ones, so I don't know which one to have on. Which one do you think? Well, butterflies, does that count as Christmas?
I've got my big unicorn. That might be nice for Christmas. Yeah. Right, I will have a look. We'll have a look which one. Which one would look the best for Christmas? Oh, by the way, thank you so much for all my birthday messages. They were amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I loved them. I am sorry though, I have only just got around to looking at them. And I haven't responded to them yet, because I needed to get on with this. But yes, thank you so much for all the messages. They mean the world to me. They really do. I do have my big YouTube pants on, so it's all right. Do bend over a little bit. Ooh, ah, just a little bit. Ooh, ah, a little bit more. Sparkle, sparkle. I think it's official. I've lost the plot. Help. Tell you a nice wipe down, shall we? Do, do, do. Because there's all sticky fingers all over it. Of course. There's the never sticky fingers over things. I don't want to press them too hard though. So there might be a few lines still. I don't want to press them too hard. Yeah. Give my little crystal nubbles a little sparkle scrub. So yes. Now it's time to pick the bedding. It is. Here's the polish. I'm only using Asda cheek polish. That's quite cool. So I think I'm going to bring you down here now. Stand you down there. And then, can you still see me? Oh, hello.
Hello.
As you can see, my drawer is broke. It is officially broke. So there are the cushions to go with that one. Well, there's my big unicorn. What else we got in here? Well, I haven't had my wolf on for a while. Shall we go for the wolf? I know it's not very Christmassy, but I haven't had it on for a while. Is this a bottom sheet? Nope, that's just a duvet cover. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock, boom, boom. Bottom sheet, oh, bada, 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 bottom sheet. Bum bum bum. Now I've just got to find the cushion covers. Go with the wolf. Oh, I've got this pretty butterfly one actually. I think I'm gonna put that one on. See if I've got everything with it. I'm putting this one on. Sorry, Mr. Wolf. It's back in the box to go. But I am changing the pillowcases a bit. That is pretty, isn't it? I like this one. You don't want cream and blue. I want white pillowcases. 1, 2, and 3. So, Mr. Wolf can go back in.
That's a duvet cover.
Yep. In you go, Mr. Wolf. I need to sort everything out, you know, after Christmas. It's just Christmas seems to be spiraling out of control. It does. So which bottom sheet should I have? Bottom. I think I've got one out, so that one's fine. Slide these back in so I can kind of push the drawer back up. It's not pretty. But it's up. Yes, it is. So we have. And what I'm going to do now, because I've got my cool new tripod,
I'm going to wrap you, hopefully. Hopefully, she's hoping. Ha ha!
Can't see my head now though. So you're gonna have to come up a little bit. I'll put you that way. Put all my bedding here. Ready? That is a bottom sheet, isn't it? It's had this horrible feeling I've not got a bottom sheet out. Oh yeah, it is a bottom sheet. It's alright. Can you see me down there? New point of view for you all. While I change the bed. Because normally, you're behind me. Oh, it's a pantomime. He's behind you. He's behind you. Check this out there. Yes. So I did no housework yesterday. I did wash up and things like that, but nothing strenuous. It was my birthday. No, so they've surprised me with another birthday party today. Because I went out yesterday to see Andre's room, they surprised me today with another little birthday party. They are cool, my kids are. They really are. They're amazing. Even Mr. Producer was shocked because he had nothing to do with it. He just had to turn up, bless him. He did. But he helped with the organising when everything was to be set up. When he knew what was happening, he helped. But sometimes that's the best way to be, isn't it? Yeah, I've definitely had a lovely birthday this year. Onwards and upwards to plenty more. Oh yes. I might wait about another 40 more, would you? More would be nice. If I had another 40 more, that'd make me 76. Is that a long enough life, do you think? Ooh, am I getting all philosophical now? Do you think? I'm over here still. You can see me in the mirror now, anyway. I think I'm going to be saving up for a new bed in the new year. Yes, I will. That will be the first port to call for pennies. Oh, yes. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop. I don't know why I've got that in my head. Really don't. Really, really don't. Let's put this sheet on. It's quite a big sheet this is. I'm hoping when I pull that corner up, it'll pull it tight. That's what I'm hoping. That's kind of pulled it tight, hasn't it? Right, let's get on my bedding now, on my bed. Oh, my pillowcases and coat covers. Here we go. When will I see you? I seem to have just like certain songs being repetitive in the head. And I don't know how that's even possible. With going to that concert last night, how I can't have their songs in my head, but no. It's the same songs. Oh, it was amazing. If you ever get a chance to see Andre Rue live in concert, oh, but non min no. Out of this world. Phenomenal, and I'll put that pillowcase on inside out. That is good, isn't it? fitting. There you go. In you go. Over it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Pretty pink butterflies, butterflies. I'm sure there's loads of songs with butterflies in them. None come to mind at the moment. I'm sure if I googled it, there'd be hundreds. So we need to keep sharing this channel because it's not getting as noticed as AdelesexyUK. And I don't want my lovely people to lose out on my new pictures and videos and so forth. So if you get a chance, yes, please, either add me in a playlist or share me about on YouTube. No copying my videos, because I will come after you with a fine tooth comb. I would like to be shared about on YouTube, please. So people know that I'm here on AdelesexyUSA and not on AdelesexyUK at the moment. Yes. More people know about this channel, the better. Because then they don't miss out on me, do they? So yeah. It would be very greatly appreciated. It would. You know me. Always grateful of you lovely people. My lovely followers and subscribers. Makes me feel very special to know that you guys are out there listening to me ramble on while I change my book. Because, you know, makes me feel a very humble lady. Look how pretty that is. I'm giving him butterflies. Just need to find the bottom now. Presume the bottom is the part with all the butterflies on. Yes, it is. Hello, all butterflies. That is so pretty. It's just a bed full of butterflies. Bed full of butterflies. I don't mind having a bed full of butterflies. Let's get around to doing my Christmas tree this week somehow. It's not up yet. It's not. It's just been so manic. This end. We're getting... has got heavier. That cold has. Or I've got weaker. One of the two. I think the cold's got heavier. I think it has. I'm blaming the quilt. Alright, are we ready? I'm gonna whack my quilt at you now. It's not running properly. That's why it's best to not do a quilt with two people. It is. Very much so. I think it's gone in okay now. Check my side. Make sure it's in all right. Can't be a nice clean bed, can you? Not at all. Can't beat it at all. So I'm going to see Little Monkeys play this week. She's a Christmas shopper. I like Christmas shopping. Her line is, my sister Jane, I wonder if she'd like a computer game. Something like that, anyway. She got to sing it all on her own. She does. Very proud of her. She's 5 on Wednesday. She is. My little pudding pop is 5 years old on Wednesday. There we go. All nice and clean bed. I'm going to dive on it now. No, I'm joking. I'm going to climb over to you though. I'm coming to get you. I am. I'm going to untangle you
and turn you around, sit on the bed, and say thank you very much for joining me. Yes, I love changing my bed with you guys. Talk to you very soon. Like the video for me, subscribe to all of my channels, especially this one, and follow me on Twitter and Instagram, @adelesexyuk. So bye bye from me and my butterflies.